got invited to play at Carnegie Hall. And you can help pay us to go.
The Democrats are going to tax the life out of her character. campus unless she marries an Arizona resident. We need that money to save our local economy.
Thank you.
for pretty young things. My team's club employs some enchanting girls. No one can drag them away. I think I'd better go and check it out myself.
Now, Tana has just arrived.
Tana,
Glory! You idiot!
Must be Gloria's billion!
But we will sing that song. show later in the show. Now, where is Danilo?
Nitch! Nitch, find him! Catch him, drag him! Just get in here!
Yes, sir.
If you don't marry her, the feds are going to get her money, and you know your uncle does not. not want to concede anything to today. Arizona, dear boy, and Mary Hannah Lottery, $20 billion.
That's 2000000000000.
No, you jackass, no.
May I think of the welfare of the city, Danilo, the state. Arizona needs her fortune. Some out-of-state taxpayer will take her money and leave us with trouble in City Hall. Think of what 20 zillion can do for Tucson's local jobs and schools and highway rest stops.
We're in those potholes, Harold. We've got to get potholes. But I've heard from a reliable source that some of this money could go to some important institutions such as SAZO and vaccines.
Thank you.
Miss Joyce songs? Camille Rossiano is showing a little too much interest in the widow. Perhaps you could persuade your wife to detain him. Tell her it would be for the good of the city.
Of course, my Valenciennes will entertain the young man.
Yes. Sometimes this job's a little too easy. So, let us review. The widow still has feelings for Camille. Most of the cast has the hots for the widow. The Baron's wife's trying to end her affair with Camille by shoving him into matchmaking with the widow, and now the Baron is pushing his wife back into Camille's arms. We've established that Hannah must end up with an Arizona husband for tax purposes. But Danilo will not let go of his unrequited love for Hannah and marry her for the money. History teaches us.
She married a Frenchman, Harold. Now my diplomatic duties say that I have to attend her parties and ward off her suitors. But no political position is worth negotiating historical injustice.
Such a brave little soldier. Danilo, it is your duty to deter all ineligible bachelors. I thought you knew how to handle women.
Thank you.
Number 12, please.
Not take orders from any foreign power.
Very well, then.
Ah, you mean Mrs. Clark?
Yeah.
made their way out of it.
You